shouldn't have
cuddled.
Okay.
I know what you're doing.
I think
that's
better, you know, Demi. Okay.
Well, I thought that, because she's going to be wet.
Yeah, it's indoors. It would be a lot better, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Hi. She tried to wet away this time.
Demi?
No! Stop it. I'll ring you now before she goes to sleep.
Oh. She needs to tell. Oh,
yeah, we're going to have a phone.
So, are you going to Cabri World, yeah?
How much is it?
We can pay, can't we?
Yeah.
You'll love Cabri World.
Have They've you never been? Has she never been to Cabri World?
Demi's been.
I went when I was really young.
Hello? Yeah, it's going to be raining all day tomorrow.
Well, I don't mind if you still want to go. It's just, I just thought
the ride might be short.
You'd get soaking wet all day.
We can do dry
and it's supposed to be thunderstorms as well. So they're on about going to Cabri World
instead. Imagine that on the pirate ship and the storms
out. The pirate ship, is that the one that goes head out?
Yeah.
Oh, they call it the banana boat. I don't like that
one. Yeah, but
in dry man, you get soaking wet when it's raining all day. The rain just clings to all your clothes.
And if there's a thunderstorm, you're on actual metal.
Gary said it's going to rain. The rides will be shut.
Mm.
Yeah, it's going to rain all day.
Who's food's that?
Coco's!
So they're going to do
Coco's. Oh, stop eating Coco's food.
I'm not kicking a cat.
Don't kick her. Just do this, look.
Okay. Don't you better tell Ellie then.
Look at all that she's there. Get her.
Who's got it?
So, we'll see you at 9.
Where have they gone to?
She's there.